very much for coming around again. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching from. I really appreciate it. If today is your first time, please consider subscribing. If you have done that already, God bless you. My returning subscribers, thank you. I appreciate. Yes. So today, now today, the gist me day today, it be as it gets. Make una no mind my kind of dressing. Or I don't say me Coco baby. I'm only me that they call Coco mama for YouTube. I don't get duplicate. So I'd like to do my own style. Now see, say I wear Akara, come wear face cap. This now, this week logo might just discover. Now so you both they discover things, we go they appreciate them. If black man discover him home, I go say no good. So our gist of today, yesterday, sunset. Hey, Coco babe, just because you won't show your teeth, you call mistake instead of to say success, you say sunset. Success, no success now. This our ogonge small girl. When I go beat me, and I go flog, when I go tire for flogging, and I go tire for flogging. You can stand up and see the way I dress and reach down. My jeans 9 days down. No worry. Now simple top, now just top. You get lay one and lay two. Now very fine top. So when I remember. When I go flog, I think they say they won't flog. They go flog, they go tire. They go flog, they go tire for flogging. Now remember the. So she came out yesterday, called they give our Nollywood people, everybody, including all the celebrities, actors, all of them, Mr. Jollof Rice, Mr. Fried Rice, Mr. Moi Moi, Mr. Kuli Kuli. She called they give everybody their sizes, say. Fake promises, they just promise just to get fame, just to be recognized, just make people just see them say, ah, she he promised everything, that audio, na fake, success, come outside, come give them, or she reach, you not trust success, now that little girl. Success, now they carry last two. Indeed, now worry picking, success, now worry brought up. When success, come give them in logo, say, na fake, oh, the only promises. A few they attend to, and then the scholarship not just for primary four, everything ended there. She no move further, everybody just there. Now everybody come begin came out, all the people that fulfilled their promises, they make video including Mr. Jollof Rice. Mr. Jollof Rice said he personally enrolled her in school, he paid for all the everything was paid by him. He gave the mother 100,000. Mr. Jollof came say they are ingrates. The mama, success mama, don't carry the money, go buy lipstick. Because they say they don't give them money. This, that, that. Say he can sue success mama because he want to tarnish their image. He want to do like this. He want to do like that. They can't. My dear. As they come, they talk the matter. Now Regina Daniel come sit down, say, make I just hand this whole social media weary. Regina come say, Ingo adopt success, train success to any level, so that the parents no go come, they use success, they beg money, or use success as means to collect money from people. Say, he like the girl, she's talented. Maybe Regina won't adopt her and competent for movie industry, because we had that Nollywood people won't carry her to the act movie, and she go be a very, very good actress, little actress, because she's talented. Even that video, now go flog, now go tire for flogging. It was amazing. It was like, wow, that video catch. Like, everybody say, who is this girl? Who is this girl? So many people contributed. Actually, they actually donated, but maybe the money was not enough. Or maybe the people that promised them, they were more compared to the little they get in return. But nobody say they know they're grateful. I watched video where she was thanking them, like, thank you, you know, few minutes video. I watch them. If nobody say, I know they put like to people. Puts videos for this place. I put them on a see, but I get the video for my YouTube channel, Coco Beauty Vlog and Celebrity Gist, my new YouTube channel. She actually said thank you. For real, I watched the video. I make her put the video this year. She said thank you, but maybe they will not promise her, including Pick Meek company. Then did video with her, took some pictures with her, like so many people, celebrities, count them. Big celebrities, including the governor of that state, visited Success and her family. So if the whole people, including a governor, they not fit help just one picking, how many picking for that kind may be like Success, talented pack Success if war gets what's a problem for money than their Success family, then they for that place. So if they not fit just attend and help one person, then my goodness, I don't know if now they reason out, where they reason now. A governor was there, promised them heaven and earth. The way everything happened that time, man, for my mind, at least by now they go down, they worth like 100 million or 1 billion rich in their net worth. Governor was there, so many celebrities were there. Still, the guest in common side say nothing they achieve. A whole governor were there. Governor was there, not were there. Celebrities were there. Some people go say, she did ingrate. This is not about ingrate matter. But una no say the girl on her own, na drama picking, she be. So no be say she take that matter to be fight. No be fight matter. She just express her feelings. Una no say na waiting na so she. Okay, see when a driver for school. You know, see the way she take express her feelings, make her make the whole internet come love her. So nah, play picking she be. I don't know why Mr. Jollof Rice just did carry that matter serious. Even they say he can arrest the mama, he can sue her. It's not good now. It don't make sense. Some kind of time they no plan now. Maybe they just ask her question. No be saying a plan. I no think I saying a plan. Because see, even when she say they go flog, they go tire for flogging. I think they say they serve flog. They go see body, they go flog, they go tire. It wasn't planned. It just happened. She's like that. She's a queen. She's gifted. She be comedian in making. Sapele. Now don't see Sapele me they carry last. It's like that. So people come twist the mother, say then they ingrate, they fear arrest the parent. Maybe the parents sent her. I don't think so. Truth. I know green. They no send her. She wasn't sent. That girl naturally waiting there for this ahead. He plenty pass waiting there for big person head. So I be make gonna leave the parents for grand for Ray. Maybe they not say that, or probably maybe they sent her. Maybe everything was planned, possible. But as Regina Daniel can say, he go adopt her, change her life, turn everything around. I say, wow, this is interesting. Kudos to you, Regina. And people made it for Regina shows. No one get money when I be big people. Please, make a copy from Regina. We get so many Nigerians on the street, may not get food to chop. They gonna help us. Now people like me, I be orphan. I won't cry. Tears don't come off my eye. Maybe I will choke my eye. So that Regina will see me. I'm going to go buy uniform. So uniform. I don't know. I said, I'll go to the... Regina, kudos to you. God bless you. Try. You try. My people never hear. I'm going to check. And Regina said, go adopt her. Go give her everything. I say, hey, God bless you. Hey, thank you, my sister. Hey, at least you're going to help Regina. They do Omugo. Carry picking. Bafan. That gets sharp. She's sharp as my grandma for village. Hey, Regina, success. So my people do not see for this matter. To me, I know sure that they send her. That video, I know say she be drama person. That video they not send her. For people they say they send her, they go sue their mama, and it don't make sense. Mona leave Success alone. I beg. Mona leave her to be. Biko. Leave Success alone. For us, I beg. We won't even know for anything. As Regina won't adopt her now. They go, they act movie together, but mama and Pikin go, they're interested. I don't believe say they sent her. I don't believe say that video was planned or arranged. No, I don't believe. It was real. She's like that. Now, the reason why everybody come to even know who she be, if not, nobody even know who she was before. So please, Mr. Jollof Rice, Mr. Fried Rice, Mr. Moi Moi, everything, I beg, leave Regina and her parents out of this. She's a little girl. And for Regina, God go bless your pockets as you want to train her. So God go just everything may want spent. Spent. No, you never spend now. If not before, if you don't spend, you won't be spent. Everything may want spent. God go give you back your return. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Try to leave your comment in the comment section. Tell me what you think about this wonderful video. Kudos to Regina and more blessings to her. God will increase her bank account details. Not her bank account details. God will increase her bank for the money for inside her bank. We'll put her like that. We no go speak English. May ESCC go come after us. See, you are arrested. Wait, what do I do? Because you speak wrong English. The English may you speak no correct. So for that reason, you are arrested. ESCC can come for me. EFCC, because you they walk out for street, you carry common good phone, they go come for you. You carry laptop, they go come for you. You dress fine, pull nice perfume, they go come for you. You go buy common electronics, maybe television or anything. Voila, they don't come for you. They don't want to see when they progress for that country. But if they suffer a hand and like her, when you don't get money, everybody wants to investigate the source of your income. But when you don't get money, nobody will investigate the source of your poverty. Nigeria, not try. Can I stop and finally for this place? Thank you, my people. One love.